I am Nadja.
And I am Lynn.
We're the creators of Swedish Stockings, one of the first hosiery brands that produce pantyhose from recycled yarn. The pantyhose has gone from a top quality product that used to be repaired by tailors in the 1960s to becoming a common wear and tear clothing item.
On top of that, the production is also harmful to the environment.
The idea of Swedish Stockings came to us with the knowledge of products being purposely designed to age quickly in order to boost consumption in society. By the end of November 2013, Swedish Stockings was launched, and now we produce sustainable hosiery without compromising style and design in any way.
We choose our collaborators with great care. Our factory have developed a non-polluting and sustainable production process that is driven by solar panels.
The water used during the coloring process is also purified and flows back into the agricultural landscape. Everyone should be able to wear beautiful, environmentally friendly pantyhose that brings back a feeling of quality and luxury from the past. And now they can.